have a total of 5 patients. We had a 15-year-old male that suffered a gunshot wound to the head that is in critical but stable condition. We also have a 15-year-old female that suffered a gunshot wound to the wrist. The following 3 patients had abrasions. We had a 30-year-old female, an 11-year-old male, and a 12-year-old female, again with abrasions predominantly to the head and face area. So only 2 of the 5 patients were injured as a result of a weapon.